There, a chance to play in the Nationals. Now, pressure, yes. Fun, well, yes again.
I mean, if you love it, then it's there. And you'll see that, too. You'll see people who really do love the sport and who are dedicated enough to do it all the way.
People are not as much interested as they used to be, and people don't like tennis. They think it's a pretty boy sport now, and I highly disregard that because it's not a pretty boy sport.
Before Pete Sampras became the world's number one ranked player, before Jim Courier won a Grand Slam tournament, they all started in junior programs like this, and hopefully a push is on to make sure future Sampras's and Couriers are turned on to the game.
The amount of pressure is being lifted a little bit more off the kids, and different, a lot of psychology is being used now to keep the kids interested. More fun, the drills are being put in more fun way. We're not as demanding.